Lovesick Blues is a song that was introduced to me by a man by the name of Munti Sinqua, who was touring with Kisakol and the Wild Band of Indians. I did a stint with them, and we were rooming together in Mesa, Arizona, right next to Phoenix. He taught me the song one night, and I copied the melody on the guitar the next morning, wrote some more lyrics, and that's the song that came out.